Sunil Grover to feature in Anurag Basu's film. Anurag Basu, who was on the sets of the reality show Sabse Bada Kalakar recently as a special judge, may have found one of the actors for his next film. The filmmaker was overheard mentioning that the actor-comedian to one of the show's unit members after thoroughly enjoying his special gag with former The Kapil Sharma Show co-star Ali Asghar. According to a source from the show, Anurag believes Sunil is one of the most underrated actors in the industry and can do wonders if given a well-sketched role in films. He might approach Sunil for one of his upcoming films and write an interesting role for him. In an earlier interview to a leading daily, Sunil Grover said, "I'm open to doing more films because I'm not a comedian. It's very difficult to be one. I'm an actor who make caricatures out of characters. Maybe Anurag's film will be the calling card Sunil has been waiting for ever since his unceremonious departure from the Kapil Sharma Show." What do you think? Leave your comments below. And for more such updates, do subscribe our channel, Bollywood Inside Out.